You ready?
Yep.
Cool.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yo, shout out to Richie, wherever he is. Thank you.
I love you, Richie!
And I don't think Mike Carton is here, but this is apparently good for a Boot Con, so shout out to him too. What happens? Yes, I saw it on Facebook.
You also
apparently Adam Sandler is from Manchester, so shout out to him. He told me.
Shout out to Adam Sandler.
Click is the best movie of all time.
Click, really? Out of all of them? Not Big Daddy.
It's okay.
It's fine.
I have another pack.
power source if you want to try it.
Wow!
There
we go.
Back to your question, how can you be special? Thing is, everyone who hears this story dies. So I'm sorry I had to break it to you. Just kidding. There is no way to be spared. Spared.
Sorry, dude. Oh, no, you didn't do it.
There is one way to be spared. You just have to kill it before it kills you. It's too late. Well now, I guess it's only fair that I finish, huh? The best way to keep the real Tracer from showing up is to believe the story when someone tells it to you. But if it's already here, your only hope is to keep running until the morning sun rises. But it's too late for you. The real Tracer is certain now to show up for all the people of this train. The sacrifice was surely awakened. It's time for you to die. We'll be right back.
This is our last show of 2018, not of all time, because we've been working real fucking hard, writing stuff for an LP. Most of that shit is new. Released in 2016. It's called Calisti, Goodbye to the One You Knew. Before I found him, had to let him go. This is actually about Hannibal Lecter. It's called Boston Blue.
Oh, Brady could wait, man. He wouldn't have been in the predicament he was in that room. But that's the trouble. You don't ever know where death is. David says, just one step between you and death. He said, one step between me and death, so that's us too. Just one step. You never know when you're making that last step.